Welcome to today's coffee break. Today we'll be discussing how to personalize your columns in the Business Central environment. So there are screens that pop up that have columns that you want to see or columns that you don't want to see, or maybe you want to reorganize the sequence in which the columns appear. All of that can be done with your personalization. So I'm going to go and change my chart of accounts to show the columns that I want to see. So I click on chart of accounts. And once I'm in this screen, I go up here to my icon and I click on it and I choose personalize. Right now, the personalization is sort of recording my changes. And when I'm done, I'll click done and it will save it for future reference. So some of the things that I can do are resize the column. So I'm going to make this a little bit smaller. I can reorder the column, so I can drag and just place a column wherever it is that I want to see it. Okay, so now it's over here. I can also add columns that aren't being displayed, or I can get rid of some of the columns. The way I do that is I click on more and I click on field. These columns are additional columns that are available for me to put on this screen. I'm going to click over here. There we go. And I can add these fields to the page, or these columns to the page. If I don't want to see something, I just click on this little arrow and I can say hide it, and it puts it over here into my available fields. So I'm just going to hide all these. And I'm going to make this a little bit smaller. And maybe make this a little bit smaller. Hide. And while you're doing this, don't worry about making a mistake. You do have the ability to clear your personalization. So if you make changes and you don't like them, you just go back into the personalization, you say clear, and all your defaults will come back and you could sort of start over. So you can't really make a mistake here. So now I've hidden everything I don't want to see. I've rearranged things the way I like them and sized them the way I like them. So I just click on done. And this is it. This is my new screen, and this works better for me. This is laid out the way I like to see it. And you can do this in any screen that has columns. That concludes today's coffee break on personalizing your columns.
Thanks for watching this ArcherPoint video. If you found it helpful, make sure to check out our website and blog at www.archerpoint.com. Additionally, if you have any questions regarding our products, services, or information in this video, feel free to email us at info@archerpoint.com. Thanks.